Okay, after you've entered a purchase date, then the it'll ask you if you want to go to pay a credit card or PayPal, and so I selected PayPal, and it will give you some codes, and then you want to put the first code up on top and then the second code down below. In order to get this far, of course, you need to go to the QX Subspace website and register your device and your name, etc. And so this is a final process, and I'll update you soon.